Good morning. I'm meteorologist Melanie Hunter in the KCRA3 Weather Center. Cool and breezy today. We'll have less of that wind compared to what we experienced yesterday. It was windy, wasn't it? So here's a look at some of the other headlines that we are tracking. Below average daytime highs continue through about midweek, and then we'll have some more mild temperatures that'll be on our way. Satellite view does show that trough that dropped into the Great Basin yesterday really cranked up the wind. It continues to track east. That low pressure system now centered more near the Four Corners. So as that continues to move east, we'll lose the influence of it and the wind will start to ease. And then our attention turns to the Pacific Northwest. You see the front that's approaching the Pacific Northwest. That looks like it's going to break apart as it approaches the California coast into the overnight hours and tomorrow morning. Here's a look at the wind timeline. Still the main weather story for today. So yesterday, the wind timeline was showing that area shaded that was above the 20 mile per hour mark. Today, just slightly below it. And then once we get toward the later afternoon, early evening hours, then the wind continues to decrease, and then we'll have very little wind this evening, helping to cool off our temperatures pretty quickly this evening. Closer look at future casts. Follow the yellow shading. So where you see the yellow down the 505 corridor, mainly on the western side of the valley through the Delta and even through portions of the San Joaquin Valley, that's where we'll see some of the stronger wind today with gusts that could be above 30 miles per hour, especially on the western side of the valley and through the Delta. Continuing into the afternoon, we continue with that breeze, although you do see does start to edge down, and then later on this evening, quieter conditions. So here's a look at the 7-day forecast. Temperatures will be in the low 70s today. We stay near 70 by midweek with some clouds moving in tomorrow. Then beyond that, high pressure starts to build back in. We could see more of a breeze kick in on the western side of the valley by Thursday. Along with that, our temperatures get a boost into the upper 70s to wrap up the work week, low 80s as we head into the weekend.